Hey everyone, today I have a plug-and-play USB condenser microphone here by CM Tech. This is a very simple, straightforward microphone for basically voiceovers or video chats, something like that. It's not really meant for recording purposes just because of the type of condenser microphone it is, and plus the price range is sub $30, so you can't expect too much from here, but there is definitely a lot going for it. It has a nice goose neck, and right out of the box, it comes with, of course, the usual stuff, like the paperwork, a warranty, user manual, and it is a plug and play, so it's compatible with Windows machines as well as Mac machines, starting from Windows XP and up, and then Mac OS 10.4.11 or higher. Besides the paperwork, the rest of it is just the microphone itself. It has a USB Type-A on the other end, so this is still compatible with older computers. If your computer uses solely a USB Type-C, you're probably going to need an adapter. And on the bottom, it does have quite a few grip rounds so that it can grip the table or smooth surface that you choose to lay this microphone on. It has a pretty wide base, so I don't anticipate it being knocked over very easily. On the side, there is this switch, which basically just turns on and off the lights on this thing. And then there is one other button on this device, and that is this little triangle button that basically allows you to mute or unmute the recording for the microphone. When you first plug in the microphone to the USB port on your computer, it will light up as shown. If you press the mute button, it will turn the LED light in the very front red to indicate that it's not recording or taking in any audio. Pressing the button again will turn it green, meaning it is good for recording. As for the actual mic itself, you can see it's a front-facing mic with a few holes for grills, and then it is connected to the base via this very nice gooseneck. It's very sturdy, it's one of the better ones that I have seen. Since it is a plug-and-play, there is no drivers necessary to get this thing on the road. However, if your computer has trouble detecting the microphone, you can follow the instructions clearly laid out in the instructions guide. I have a Mac, so here I just go to my settings, audio settings, and then I can select the mic, which is clearly labeled CM Tech, so that I can choose this as my audio input source. So now let's go ahead and do a quick audio test. So far, throughout this entire video, I've been using my Blue Yeti microphone, which is a above $100 microphone retail on Amazon. So now let's go ahead and transition to the CM Tech USB microphone. So I am now transitioned to the CM Tech microphone, speaking as I was directly into the microphone as I did with the Blue Yeti, approximately the same distance from my mouth to the microphone itself. Since there is no gain control, that would have to be done through software to adjust the volume, of course. And as you can tell, there's quite a little bit of popping noises, especially at the ends of words that begin with P. So now I'm just going to read a little bit of a riddle. Peter Piper picked a patch of pickled peppers, and that is a good indication of how well this mic performs. Because it is a kind of proprietary shape, I can't imagine that there's a pop filter or any kind of a wind filter that's capable to be compatible with this mic. But again, this is not meant for recording purposes. This is just really to get by. And to be honest, even though the sensor is a little bit on the quiet side, I think the clarity that comes through with this microphone is actually quite good for the price. And now I am back on with my Blue Yeti microphone, just so you guys can hear the difference in sound. The CM Tech is only able to record in mono, so again, this is really a bare bones voice kind of microphone and really not meant for instruments or singing. However, at sub $20, I think this microphone performs admirably for the price. It has good build quality, and it has that really nice design. I really like the LEDs. I think that'd be a great gift for especially gamers. It fits in with kind of the gaming vibe of black and then some glowing blues. So it's definitely a really cool gift and a functional microphone, so I recommend it definitely. If this fits what your needs are, I'll put the link in the description so you guys can check it out.